it's gonna bury it now.
It's off that ginko tree. I'll save it for later. Yeah.
Oh my goodness.
Now he's going to get his pad of paper and his pencil out so he can write it down where he's buried it.
I have to say, that is probably the cutest thing I've seen. I bet it's adorable.
Taking a video.
Would you love to have one for a pet?
Go dig it up and give it back to him.
What made him go crazy? I'm kind of starting to think about that, but we just ran up that tree.